conventional headed motor. Precision billet 118 turbo.
Is that a 118 on it? That's a big boy turbo.
Yeah. You know, there's things I could do to make this car lighter. A lot of guys cut and do this. I mean, it's got a heavy real 55 Chevy grille, real headlights. It's got 55 door hinges. Everything about it is still kind of real.
Right.
So I kind of, you know, keep it on that theme. I could do things and make it lighter, but I like it being more like a real car. You know?
I love the car. And the wrap, where'd you get the idea for the wrap?
Man, when we first did it, the car was yellow. It looks like the cash cab. Let's call it cash cab. And I didn't like that. My little boy was 10 years old. I said, what do you want to call it? He said, I want to call it killer cab. Let's put a little monster on it somewhere. So we put a monster on it. Theirs went from there. A lot of fans, people seem like they really like it, you know.
Well, I love the car, man. Thanks for talking to me.
Yeah, thank you.
I can't wait to see what it does with you. Good luck,
man. Yeah, we're gonna turn it up later and see what it'll do.
Awesome.
Shook a little bit on the top end, but it was...
That's got to be violent in a car this big. Hopefully get some more clouds and you can turn her up.
Yeah, I don't want to turn it all with you.
Good luck, man.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
Buy a car.